Hey guys, Mario64 Miguel here, bringing you a LEGO review of my custom LEGO Luigi. Yes, I colored the hat green, two little yellow buttons, and a green thing on the side that leads to his arms. And in his hand, he has a mushroom. In the background, yes, it's full green, but it also has a bob on. But yeah, it's really cool, and I was looking for pieces. So, at first I found white pieces. Blue. Well, I mean white. Totally white pieces of legs. And I colored them blue. But then I found these. And I decided, why do I need to paint it? And I found the same color body. And then I found some green arms. I couldn't find white hands. So I used black. And I found a white hat. Because I don't have any green, so I colored it green. Yeah, and the back is the same thing. Wanna take a look? Back is the same. Nothing really new. And then background again. I need to put that back there. But yeah, I just wanted to show you this little quick thing that I made. And I also used the head of, when I went to the Palisades Mall, I made a Lego, three Legos, and this was the head of the king that I used. But I decided, hey, I really want to make a Luigi Lego, so I decided to just use it for Luigi, because it has a mustache. Anyways, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!